no words, I'm just drowning in attraction. Only one way to describe it is to let.